A goal for co-creation. Although we are highly evolved beings, our minds are not able to grasp everything about this universe and about Source. As we come from the ninth density, there being three other densities beyond this one. Through our experience, we have come to understand that we need not know everything. This is also true for humanity. You only think you need to know everything. Your science tells you that to understand something, you must dissect it, and that everything must be proven with experiments until that proof is found. There are things about life on Earth that are meant to be unpredictable, and you are supposed to be surprised. In the same way that your meteorologist cannot predict the weather with 100% accuracy, you cannot predict everything that will occur. Otherwise, the emotional component would be taken out of your life there on Earth. Therefore, we recommend that you embrace the not knowing and plan to be surprised, because the surprise is always better than you could possibly imagine with your minds. This is what happens to us in the ninth density all the time. We love a surprise and often get them. However, the difference between us and most humans is that we have fully embraced not knowing what is going to happen, whereas most humans want the comfort of being able to predict. Those of you who are more awake understand that you are also creating your reality. That creation of your reality also needs to remain open to the possibility that there is something better for you than what you imagined. This is why your feelings are what matter most. Because you can feel into a future experience and know you are going to like it without knowing what it is. Some of you have had that feeling before and recognize that your feeling was correct. Pay more attention to your feelings and use your thoughts purposefully, but do not limit yourself to thinking. Be aware that energies are always coming in to support the creation of that which is unknown, unpredictable. And those energies are the most fun to play with once you recognize you can do so. Most people who are aware of the current energies are also aware of how they feel most of the time. Therefore, we invite you to get out of your minds, let go and surrender to the flow of the energies, and keep up with them by slowing down, by feeling good, and by breathing consciously. When you can do these things, you can have everything that you ever wanted, and some things that you did not even know you wanted until they showed up at your doorstep. We are interested in the process of the way a human being becomes enlightened there on Earth. Many of you have heard of the idea of death by ego, or the dark night of the soul, so to speak. Those of you who have had addictions recognize the power of hitting rock bottom. And many awakenings occur from the pit of despair. And we are sharing with you that it does not have to be that way. You do not need or expect your life to head in a downward spiral in order to attain enlightenment. Simply choose the sound practices that you know to open up to higher frequency energies and allow yourselves to be transformed by them. Your enlightenment can be a gradual upward spiral that does not include the pit of despair. If only you are willing to look within yourself to determine what it is that you need to change. And this can be achieved through a practice of daily meditation. We recognize that the path you take is very much determined before you are born into your physical body. Different souls want to have different experiences and take different journeys. However, all journeys ultimately lead you back to Source. Once you recognize this, the sooner you can amplify your desires to be more like Source energy. You will be closer to our definition of enlightenment once you start to choose sitting every day to feel for what is eternal and infinite in you, something that all of you have the ability to do. It is unconditional love that drives your physical body, that creates realities. It is what you feel when you are operating as your best and highest self. Therefore, we recommend that you go within at least once a day and feel for that infinite and eternal love that is the truth of who you are, and that is the truth of what Source is. By doing that, all the other problems will melt away, because you will stop thinking about them so much, and you will align with your Creator Being Self. Things will start to change all around you once you start to create your reality with love, rather than anger, fear, or sadness. And more importantly, the change starts within you. Once you realize that you are more than a player or an actor within this life, you'll be able to enjoy it so much more. You are the creator of it. You are creating it for your own benefit, so that you can experience more of who you really are. And when you are enlightened, you will see others as they really are, which is exciting, and fun can really start there on Earth. If you have any ideas for improving life for everyone there on Earth, come to us and we can, in collaboration with you, assist with the energies to get your ideas working. As you continue to work on yourselves, you also become better conduits for us and our unique vibrational signature. Understand that you can work with us in a myriad of ways, and we are open to all ideas. We love hearing from each and every one of you, and look forward to when more of you can hear, or at least feel, our replies. We are always searching for ways to merge with the consciousness of another human being, because we know we can help, and know that humanity needs as much help as you can get. You can all make a huge impact on your world by just sitting, closing your eyes, breathing, and opening up to beings and collectives that feel like love, Source, higher frequency energies raining down upon you. It is time for humanity to reach within, and to reach out for that which is a higher level of consciousness. We are not alone, there are many others who just wish to help, and we are all here for you to play and co-create with. We do not all agree with how to assist you, and you do not all need to agree how to help there on Earth. As an individual, you do not have to agree with what anyone else thinks are needed for real changes to occur there on your world. All that is required is for you to be in alignment with you, because you are the one who is living the life that you are living and observing what you are observing, feeling what you are feeling. Therefore, you are in a position to ask for what you think is best for all of humanity. In this way, you get to align yourself vibrationally with what you have asked for, which is a truly wondrous and beautiful experience for you all. You are not just there to be of service to the collective. You are also there to have your own experiences. You may have looked at your life and wondered why you would ever have chosen to go to Earth and taken on so much. Now all your hard work is realized, as you get to be the first to receive it before spreading it around, by being the conduits of all the beautiful healing energy that is required by humanity. You have the opportunity to work with the grids that have been repaired and restored over the past several decades. You are there to help humanity from itself, while also being there to enjoy the ride. Experience shows that when you attempt to enact change the old way, people close themselves off to you, or laugh at you for believing in things that are so different from the norm. However, no one will reject your projected light and love when you access it for all of humanity and spread it around. And by doing it that way, those same people who once thought you were a little bit crazy will find themselves gravitating to you and wanting to know what your secret is. There is no real secret, and nothing that needs to be hidden from anyone else at this point. As you find alignment with yourself, your words, actions, thoughts, and you align with Source and with the energies that are coming to heal the consciousness of your collective. Understand that this is happening whether you participate in it consciously or not. However, those receiving these messages are doing so consciously. We have already noticed the effects of the current energies on all of you there on Earth. More people are stepping forward, placing themselves forward as healers, guides and messengers, and these energies not only support you in doing that, but also help to bring you together with those who will most benefit from your offerings. You are doing so much for one another, because you have come to recognize that there is a need for helpers in the physical form, and because you have that compassion within you to want to be of service to your fellow humans, plants, animals, and Mother Earth. We see many there in human physical form, taking on the mammoth tasks that are in front of all of humankind. There is a calling, an inner knowing within these certain individuals that their purpose is to ascend and to be their full, true, and whole selves. You can do everything that you set out to do. You can trust that your intentions are coming from a place of knowing, a knowing that you will succeed. It does not matter what it is that you want to do, or how it is you want to serve, for there is always a way. You are co-creating when you have supportive energies around you that assist to actualize your dreams and desires, and that is when you notice others around you doing the same. You are so powerful when you collaborate with one another. You have this remarkable way of coming together with a common goal in mind for the collective of humanity. Those of you who are impulsed to take the step forward in assisting other humans will continue to benefit from the current energies, and you will open yourselves up to more, which is truly being in the flow, something that you are all there to experience in your own unique way. Therefore, listen to your own inner guidance, your inner truth. Follow your intuition and do not concern yourself with what everyone else is doing. While they may inspire you, they are not there to be compared to. As you welcome in more of the assistance that is yours to receive, you will understand what it means to merge the physical and the non-physical in the most beautiful and harmonious of ways. With all the many different energies you are experiencing on Earth and the many different forces amongst you, your tasks are to sift through them all, using the ones that are beneficial to you and discarding the rest. You are being asked to discover which energy and which force to employ in any given moment, or for a particular desire of yours. The limitations of your mind are what makes it more challenging for you than it is for us. Your mind is often misused in an attempt to understand or work something out. Your mind's attempt to make something of why something exists in the first place and has a limited capacity, often coming up short, which is why you have your feeling senses and your intuition. For people who talk about energy and vibration usually make good decisions and usually find themselves in the right place at the right time, because they go within, into that power center located in your heart space and solar plexus. These two areas enable you to feel into a situation, a person, an opportunity, or even a room, determine whether it is appropriate for you to engage in that particular energy at that particular time you are in. Those of you who have been able to understand the different energies and forces that are present there are able to do some very good creating. Through your willingness to engage at that level, a level that goes beyond what you think with your mind, you're able to help yourselves and others. By being willing to reach for the energy and feel for the vibration, your mind becomes clearer because you have unburdened it by giving it the opportunity to relax. This also is what meditation is. While meditating, feel for the energies inside of you and around you, and know that you can make powerful use of these energies and direct them to be what you want them to be. Simply clear your head and feel for that force within you that is so powerful, so creative, and so expansive. Those of you who have experienced this for a while understand what we are sharing, that you exist in an ocean of energy, that the only force worth using in any situation is the force of love, and some of you may need a little reminder from time to time. Anyone who understands how this universe works knows that you get to create your experience of the present, the future, and even the past, especially when you are awake. We see so many awakened souls tuning in to a particular teacher to be told what will happen next. We would prefer to see all those individuals coming together to feel the vibration of the timeline you all want to be on together, rather than coming together and deciding on specifics of what will happen next for humankind. In this way, people would not be arguing over which scenario is correct or best, and even when people do agree on the best case scenario, you tend to think that you must agree on how to get to it, that then causes discord, unnecessary arguing and fighting. You could instead come together and say, "We want a joyous and peaceful timeline experience." You could all then focus on those vibrations that could get you there, and you would be surprised by what you experienced. It would always be something good, something wanted, something that perhaps went beyond what you could even imagine with your limited mind. We know that it is difficult for you to find or get together with all the other awakened souls. And we know that for some of you, finding any spiritual awake people to co-create with has proven to be nearly impossible. For those of you who can find a few like-minded souls to co-create with, do get together with them and discuss what the ideal timeline for humanity would feel like. Those that cannot find anyone to connect with and harmonize with, we suggest that you just do it on your own. That will demonstrate just how powerful an individual you are. It is important not to give any more of your power away, even to those individuals who appear to want what you want. Nobody there on earth knows everything, and as we have shared with you, we do not and could not possibly know everything. As you create in this moment and the next something, that is unexpected. We have the opportunity to assist you, no matter what you decide to choose. We never judge you for choosing something other than what we suggest. We want you to know that you are ascending, and that we only want you to be happy and empowered. Extend yourselves out to others, and offer them this opportunity to take back their power from the gloom scenarios that have been given to them. You can and will rise above any level of consciousness that is there on Earth right now. And you do not need to concern yourself with what anyone's agenda is, because they do not create your reality. You do. You are more effective at creating your reality when you have a powerful number of you gathered, with that same goal of uplifting the consciousness of humanity and taking everyone on a joyous journey to the fifth density. You all have the opportunity to choose how you want to do it, and it is what you are all there to do, and you are choosing all the time, as it should be. Te wana, tawa, te awa.